I want to thank Durham and the family, and to each and everyone here. I'm humbled, we are humbled and thankful by the reception of this love for our son and your brother Umar. I want to thank the Southern Coalition, the Spirit House, and all the organizations Umar was affiliated with for allowing our Umar an opportunity to be a part of God's plan. Over the past 2 weeks, there were many reflections on the life of Umar, our son and your brother, and never in my imagination did I think that he would leave so early. Never in my imagination that he would be granted a tremendous opportunity to touch so many lives. It really only magnifies that we are all just a loan to one another. For Allah says in the Holy Quran that he made us tribes and nations that we may know one another. So primarily, he will take care of the rest. We come into this world with a pure heart because he fashioned it that way. But sometimes, for some of us, the soul is like red clay, and the life of the human being struggles. And the seed can't germinate as fast as we would like. But God is the best of planners, and he declares what grows and what flourishes in this life. So our son and your brother was a living example that you don't have to be defined by the mistakes, but by the character of your works. So when the light of understanding got cut on, our brother Umar wanted for his brother what he received for himself. And that is noble. This is the reason why this place is full. May Allah have mercy on him and bless his grave to be spacious and forgive him of any shortcomings he may have had. I'm appreciative of the Durham community. I'm appreciative of my family, believers. I'm appreciative of his mother, who is the anchor. And I'm appreciative of the opportunity that possesses itself for those who Umar touched and is going to take this fight to another level. Please do that. I love you, son.